Hi guys, welcome to my channel Problem Solutions. You have Tenda Router, but you don't know how to upgrade firmware. In this video, I am going to show you how to upgrade Tenda Router firmware. So let's get started. Check your current router firmware version. Open internet browser. Open your router settings panel. If you don't know address, please check your router bottom side. My Tenda router address is 192.168.2.1. Enter your password. System. The default password is admin. Go to advanced, then go to tools and click on upgrade. Now you can see my Tenda router current system version v5.07.53. Publishing date August 2014. Now I will show you how to get new firmware version of your router. Go to Tenda website, search your Tenda router model. If you don't know your Tenda router model, then check bottom side of your router. You will see your model number. Write the model number on the search box. I have Tenda N301. Now you can see new firmware is available. For published date is 2017 for my Tenda router. I hope you will also get a new firmware for your router. Download firmware file. Open the zip file. Copy firmware file and paste on desktop. Now come back to your router settings panel and click on browse. Choose file and click on upgrade. After upgrading firmware, Tenda router settings panel look like this. You can see this interface is nice and also have new features.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel for more updates.